सो फोटोऑटोट्रॉफिक न्यूट्रिशन इन विच सोलर रेडिएशन और सनलाइट यूज एंड देन कीमोऑटोट्रॉफ इन विच द केमिकल यूज विच इज द आयरन बैक्टीरिया सल्फर एंड देन हाइड्रोजन. सो कीमोऑटोट्रॉफिक न्यूट्रिशन मीन्स the type of nutrition in which organism produce food with the help of chemical, that time it is called chemoautotrophic nutrition. And then photoautotrophic means they use sunlight for production of food. Now the example of phototrophic nutrition, all green plants and then blue green algae, or we can say cyanobacteria, so all green plant rest of the fungi are photoautotrophs, and then cyanobacteria are called phototrophs because they prepare food with the help of solar radiation. Now chemoautotrophs, iron bacteria, sulfur bacteria and the hydrogen bacteria prepared with the help of iron, sulfur and hydrogen, so they are chemoautotrophic type of nutrition. So in first case, light is the main source of preparation of food, and in second, chemical is the main source of preparation of food, so they are called autotrophic nutrition. Next is heterotrophic nutrition. Heterotrophic nutrition means the type of nutrition in which organism unable to prepare food, so they are depend on other organism for food, that time it is called heterotrophic mode of nutrition. The heterotrophic mode of nutrition can be classified in as, first is holozoic nutrition, second is parasitic mode of nutrition, and third is saprotrophic nutrition. First, holozoic, parasitic and saprotrophic mode of nutrition. So as we know, heterotrophic nutrition always depend on other organism for food. So first is holozoic nutrition. Holozoic means it engulfs solid food. It engulfs solid food. It inject, then digest, then absorb, and then assimilate, and then eject the undigested food. That time they are called holozoic mode of nutrition. Again repeat, the type of heterotrophic nutrition in which organism engulfs solid food, they inject the solid food, digest this food, absorb the digested food, assimilate the digested food, and then eject the undigested food. That time mode of nutrition is called holozoic mode of nutrition. The example of holozoic mode of nutrition is a very common, which is human, and second is amoeba. So both are holozoic mode of nutrition because they use solid food and follow these pathway. Second is parasitic mode of nutrition, in which organism obtain prepared food, digested food. So that time type of nutrition is called parasitic mode of nutrition, in which in category all the parasite involves, because they obtain prepare or digested food from host. So that time it is called parasitic mode of nutrition. Third is saprotrophic nutrition, the type of heterotrophic nutrition in which organism prepare food, or sorry, obtain the food from dead remain or dead body of any other organism. So that time it is called saprotrophic nutrition. So in saprotrophic nutrition, saprotrophs use the food from dead bodies. So they are called saprotrophic nutrition. Example is heterotrophic bacteria and then fungi. So fungi and heterotrophic bacteria both are the saprotrophic nutrition. So it is a complete scenario or definitions from nutrition, in which we can define total 7 to 8 terms. First, nutrition. Second, autotrophic nutrition. Third, phototrophs, chemoautotrophs, heterotrophs, holozoic nutrition, parasitic or saprotrophic nutrition. So it's complete first chapter which is related to the life process, in which we will study about in detail first photoautotrophic nutrition in plants. In detail, that means the complete process of photosynthesis. And the second, which is hologic mode of nutrition in two case. First is in human and second amoeba. These two example related to the hologic. So we take the three total points. First is plant, second is human, and third is amoeba. In the next part of this class, if you can easily understand this chapter, please you can take a screenshot, and I will provide the complete videos which is related to the 10th science CBSE. First, which is related to the biology, second chemistry, and then physics. Thank you. If you can learn this from this video, please subscribe my channel.